welcome to Three Blind Mice Window Coverings. Today we're at the International Window Covering Convention in Las Vegas for the 2014 Window Covering Expo. And with me today I have Kate Smith. She's a color expert that has done some design production and also some presentation on the color trends that are happening now. So Kate, would you please tell us a little bit about what's going on in the color industry now?
I would love to. I recently did a color trends long version of the presentation. What I'm going to share with you today is three of the top trends for home, and specifically also, you know, window treatment and paint. First one is a trend that we call the Seeker. And this was put together with a colleague, another color expert, Kiki Redhead. These colors are represented by one of the design motifs you see quite a bit of, the owl. So you've got a very soft, light blue. It's going to be on trend. Very fresh. Kind of like a beautiful sky. A little bit brighter version of the color, and then mixed with neutrals. You see the four neutrals here, a really warm gray, also a tan, and a very light kind of creamy color. These colors together make up a beautiful palette. You can pick two or three of the colors together, you could use them all. But the idea is that we're into a mode of seeking more learning about ourselves, more understanding of ourselves, and these colors represent that palette. So as we get into a more spiritual understanding, a lot of people are getting into meditation, looking at life a little bit differently. We've had things coming at us so much, so quickly, and now we're wanting to kind of calm down a bit and get more into ourselves, get more in touch with ourselves. And the Seeker is a palette that helps us do that. Let me show you another one that's quite different. A more regal looking palette that's been influenced by all of our attention to the UK. The Olympics, the royal wedding, and the royal baby, the 60th anniversary, all these things that have been going on. We've decided, people are looking at and they're picking up colors that are reflected. So a lot of reds, very toned down, muted red, and gold are prime to this palette. Also bringing in the blue, some grays, but these are going to be represented by motifs. You're even going to see things like crowns as a design motif. So these kinds of colors are richer, a little bit more, bringing in a little bit of that regal feeling, and you're going to see it in design that's very buttoned up and prim and proper. And on the opposite side of that, things that are a little bit more in fashion, maybe a little bit slouchy. We talked a lot about that in the whole trends presentation, but this is just a little bit of the idea of what you're going to be seeing from this particular palette. The third palette that's important is a much brighter version of colors. So Kiki named this one, In Pieces, because it's really about a lot of pieces of bright color brought together in a multicolor palette. And that's what makes it interesting. You might see these colors used in four or five different colors all together within a singular palette. Very strong colors, not neon brights like we've had in the past, but toned down a bit, but still a lot of strength to the color. A blue, a green, red. The one color that we're not seeing a lot of is orange. Where orange has been very popular, it's almost absent as you move into 2015.
So
two of the colors that are very important together, we start to see lots more red. Radiant Orchid was the color that was chosen by Pantone as their color of the year this year. We also had that color. But the two colors in combination. So a kind of a combination that maybe, you know, when I was growing up, my mother would say, those colors don't go together. But today we have a more sophisticated view of color, and these two colors are going to be important together.
So, Kate, can you tell us how, if someone wanted to find out a little bit more information about this, how can they contact you or get more information about the color trends?
Perfect. If you want more information about the color trends, and I do have a lot of information about them, my website, sensationalcolor.com, just sensationalcolor.com, and to the classes and education area, you click on that and you can find out a lot more about the particular color trends.